So I wish I could take some of these donkeys home, especially this one cat here. He's been super friendly with me this morning. So you have the opportunity to meet them this weekend at an open house here at Kick It Up Dust Farm. They just got these donkeys in last week. They are ready for adoption. Holly and Ken Beesall run this farm and the Peaceful Valley Satellite Adoption here. Now they train these donkeys to be harnessed and people friendly just in time for this open house this weekend. You can take them on a walk around the field here or just enjoy the donkey love, as they call it.
Gives them an opportunity to show their love to people. And they actually, as you can tell, they do love people. They love coming around them. They love to be pet. They love to be treated kindly, you know, like anybody would, I guess.
Now, the farm is also home to dozens of other animals, from chickens to goats to horses, many others, and a lot of them are trained as therapy animals, so they're very friendly, very fun to be around, especially this weekend for that open house. Now, again, you'll get a chance to meet them. That open house, for the run you through the details, is 10 to 4 on Saturday. I wish that I had room at my apartment to have one of these donkeys, or several of them, because they're all so sweet and awesome. They're a little camera shy this morning for the lights on and everything, but they're really friendly.
I swear you can see them smiling. Jackie, what? So when you're getting to know them and like their personality, like, are they affectionate like a dog? I mean, what are some of your favorite things about them?
Yeah, they definitely are. Some of them are like a dog. They like, there's certain places to be scratched, like Cat here. He really likes it right here. And Chip over here is really friendly. We were talking with the owner earlier. A lot of them have very unique personalities. And when you own them, they have a unique personality to you as well, they were saying. So a lot of people who get to adopt them this weekend, you'll get your own experience with them.
All right, NBC5's Jackie Pascal, live for us from Schuyler Falls, New York this morning. Thanks, Jackie.